Hey guys, we're live on Cameo.
Oh, it's recording.
It's recording.
I'm so glad that you love the 100 and that Clark's your favorite. Oh, there's Bellamy.
Stop it. Surprise.
Oh. Do you have a talent that you consider useless?
Double jointed thumb.
Oh.
Why? What for?
Useless. And that's useless.
You're experiencing something you can't explain.
Magic.
What nicknames do we call each other?
I don't know. The lady with the food.
What do you never call me? Like Farts McKenzie. I've called you a couple
really?
Of times. Yeah, Farts McKenzie.
I've never farted.
Sure. Well, did we find out anything new about each other during quarantine?
Probably. You know, in the early days of quarantine, we discovered that I was a little bit wasteful when it came to toilet paper usage. And I've gotten much better at it.
He has. He really has. They last so much longer now. I'm really proud of you.
Yeah.
Can you say something as Bellamy and Clark?
Who's hungry?
I sounded like a pirate.
Who's hungry?
Who's hungry?
Who's hungry?
Who's hungry?
Would you act together again?
No, not a chance.
Oh.
Won't perform with you ever again. Absolutely. Unequivocally. Never again.
Wow.
I didn't really prepare. I'd love a second take.
Nope. You blew it. Bye!
Bye!
I would love to work with him again. So I bet you feel stupid now. Feel like a big meanie now. Do you guys have any hidden talents?
Yes, I keep them hidden from you.
It's very hidden.
I can roll a Yahtzee on command at any time.
Yeah, that is an absolute outright lie.
I'm sorry Shannon dropped you on your head as a baby, Michelle. You know what's interesting? I was dropped on my head when I was little.
You okay now?
Weren't you dropped on your head?
I was, yeah. We're all in the club.
Hey, Michelle,
don't worry about it. We turned out fine.
I think...
And I have a message for you. Dominique is still not buying you a blower for your car.
Mm-mm.
Don't even think about it.
Don't even know what the blower for a car is.
Neither do I.
Hi!
I'm dancing, Ashley.
Woo! Yeah!
Woo! What's your favourite cheesy pickup line?
Oh, man, yeah. I had a few back in the day.
Yeah,
I've seen you pull a few out. Did it hurt when you fell from heaven?
Have you ever heard that one? Has anyone ever said that
yeah.
to you? I used to go up and just dance up to a girl. Like, I'd make a fool of myself.
Yeah, girls like that.
Yeah, and then be like, hi, I'm Bob, and then walk off.
Oh.
Would not hang around for the chat.
This is from Sharonda. Oh, wow. Good one. And it worked for him. It really
worked. Wasted on me now.
Yeah.
This one, we've got this one.
Why don't you dance up to me?
I do.
Not much.
I can't dance up to you and then walk off.
What Taylor Swift song reminds you of each other? There's only one.
Each other.
Because you used to sing it and it made me laugh on set all the time.
Big reputation.
Big
reputation. Big
reputation. That's why. That's how he'd sing it. This is from Secret Santa.
Secrets.
Hey, so here are some
questions.
I'll
never tell.
And I love everything about Christmas. I'm a big fan.
Yeah.
I love the old
You like
Christmas.
The old jingle tunes, don't
I
you?
I do like jingle tunes. Hello, Lydia.
Hello, Lydia.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas.
You like that? I thought it was a good one.
It was cheerful, a little bit forceful. Do you want to try again?
Okay.
Hey, Lydia.
Merry Christmas! No?
Hi, Lydia.
Merry Christmas. I'm trying.
You're better than that. I've seen you act. Really feel it. Hello, Lydia.
Merry Christmas.
That was perfect.
Sarah.
Laria.
Alice.
Mary.
Angela.
Carmen.
Katarina.
Elizabeth.
Julia.
And Emma.
What colour do you think I embody? What is my aura?
Probably like an orange, like a sunset kind of orange.
Oh, that's nice.
Yes, very warm and kind.
Yes. I'd say that yours is...
black.
Like, no! An item in your house that represents the other's personality and why. I would say the bizarre pictures of animals that Bob buys for no particular reason. The squirrel that's hanging up there.
Mm.
And the puppies and the frog that are up there.
Oh yeah, that's a cool one.
And the peacock. They represent him because they're quirky and they're somewhat of a question mark.
Okay. I would say the couch.
Oh!
Because it's comfy, it's our base, it's a nice place that we hang out.
It's because I sit on it all the time, isn't it?
It's just the comfy places, like the bed.
Okay.
Yeah.
Clark.
Hello, Kane Clark.
What a name!
I know. It sounds like a superhero name.
It does, doesn't it? But
Clark Kent, that's who I am. Right.
Where did we get our unicorn and pineapple onesies? We got them off Amazon.
Yeah, there's this little shop. It's really boutique-y. It's called Amazon. That's where we got them.
The Liza Mates also wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
Oh, thank you.
Isn't that nice?
That's nice.
Oh, that's lovely.
See, that's nice.
Well, I will wish you a happy birthday, but it's not your birthday yet.
Birthday month. Okay. Some people go on about birthday months.
Okay. All right. What is your
head doing? I can't tell. Is it doing something? Who spoils the pups the most?
Do you know? You think it's you?
I think it's me.
Yeah, I would say it's you.
And shall you know who I really love to meet now that we're watching The Crown? Is the Queen.
Is the Queen?
Yeah.
Like, in general.
Yeah, the Queen. The actual Queen.
What do you have most in common with your character?
My hair.
A lot of things we don't have in common, so I'm trying to think of things that we do.
Like, oh no, that was Josephine. I was going to be like rapping and painting with your right hand.
Yeah, because that's
you do all the time at home.
I do not. We love you, Mel. Is that your next surprise?
That is next surprise. Surprise. Good surprise.
Yeah, that's sexy surprise.
Hey, Mel. Surprise. What's the best thing that came out of the 100?
There's a lot of free food. I got to keep some clothes. You! Silly.
For me, it was adopting Bowie and taking him in as my son. What? I'm not your real dad.
He's going through that teenage phase.
No, if we could live one single moment in our lives forever, what would it be?
It was when we were standing on top of that mountain in Hawaii and we said I do to each other.
Mine is to live forever would be to eat this my first Big Mac. Oh,
come on.
No, it was that, obviously.
We wanted to say hi to Michelle and Megan.
Wait, what was the fun scene to film in 100?
Oh, whoopsie doopsie. The most fun scene.
Fun.
Unity Days.
Unity Days was pretty fun.
Yeah, it was a good time.
Yeah, maybe I think he enjoyed it when they found the guns.
That was a good memory. Yeah, actually.
And then they started tripping balls.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. Killed that kid.
Yeah, that's not good.
Dax.
Oh, dear.
Oh, Dax.
Do the dogs have favorites between you guys?
Panda loves you in the morning.
That's true.
But then when I feed her, she really loves me. But always kind of indifferent.
Yeah. Yeah, whoever will scratch his belly, really.
Yeah, he loves thigh riding.
We call it thigh riding, where he just sits,
likes to sit
himself
on your lap.
Yeah.
So whoever's sitting down with their legs out, that's
he will be
favorite.
There. Yes.
Yeah,
all
we're
right.
Stuck in a fictional world.
Yeah.
I think I would like to be stuck in like Mario World, where I could eat a mushroom and get huge, or eat a feather and grow a tail. Weird habit. You like to sleep with the door shut.
Why is that weird?
I just find it weird.
Okay. I like sleeping with the door shut, but I don't anymore because of this one. If Bowie and Panda could talk, what would they say?
Panda would say, ball.
And Bowie would say, get away from this house! Get away!
There's ghosts in here.
Get away!
I can see them. You can't see them. That shadow's going to attack you.
Yeah, he thinks that shadows
look out for that reflection.
Are threats. Yeah. He would just be at panic stations all the time.
Something's always going on.
We're kind of glad he can't talk.
Yeah.
Why is Bowie comfortable around you and not other men? But, I mean, he just must have known you were the one.
Okay. That's giving Bowie a lot of credit.
It is. Wow, you really posed a question. It's a good conversation starter.
Yeah, real icebreaker. We haven't talked all day.
Anyway, sending you lots of love.
Steph, thank you so much for booking, and we hope
have a happy holidays.
Happy holidays. Happy holidays. Happy holidays.
Whoops.
Bye.
I just want to say be well, be kind, and may we meet again.
May we meet again. Well, hopefully we get to meet again at some point.
Yes.
Which leads me to say, may we meet again. Bye.
May we meet again.
And, you know, we'll mix in some psychedelic sperm talk.